I can't.
Yo, welcome to the retro date night. It is what we are doing.
Wow, that was pretty amazing.
That's what I do. Amazing is my middle names.
I know it's not. Okay. So, we finished our first cycle. And it didn't die.
And yeah, we
how great is that?
Have some pills left over too, so.
Pill. Wow. Wow. Moving on. Alright. Gotta run. Peace.
Gotta run. Gotta run.
Okay. Okay. Just go out. Out. I am a tiny little boy.
Sounds like a that mask? The Skull Cat uses the power of that mask to do those terrible things. Well, whatever it takes, we've got to do something about it.
Agreed.
The swamp, mountains, ocean, and canyon that Tail was trying to tell us about? I bet he was referring to the four areas just outside town. There's one in each compass direction, conveniently.
That is very convenient.
But what do you suppose he meant by the fort who are there? Like, what the heck? I have no idea. He always skips important stuff. I guess we should just go and find out. If we go through that gate straight ahead, we'll be heading in the direction of the swamp.
Well, then I'll go to the swamp.
Hey, Brew! Bring it on down! Hey, apprentice! Don't just stand around looking at the sky all day!
Yes?
Stop right there! Have you some errand in the swamp?
Yeah.
It is dangerous outside the town walls, so I cannot allow a child like you to... The sword? My apologies, sir. It was wrong of me to treat you like a child.
That's right! I am Gosh, the legendary Gosh.
The southern swamp at Woodfall lies in this direction. Be careful.
Thank you, sir. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Termina Field.
This music makes me feel a little bit uncomfortable. Hey, it's the main music.
It's the main music. It's
That's
the theme.
That's great. What's this? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? What the butts is
He's
that?
He's gonna come get you.
Yeah. Now I have enough money for a tingle map.
Oh yeah.
Tingle map. Hey. Okay, I'm a little bit lost. Okay, so there's a little Deku flower thing. I guess I can only use that as a Deku?
Yeah.
What if I try putting a mask on? Do I have to talk to the dude?
Talk about me.
Have your mask man.
You should have the mask in your inventory.
What is this? Oh! Yes? That looks familiar.
Oh, I remember this. Tail and I drew this with the Skull Kid when we first met him. He told us that he had been fighting with his friends and that they had left him all alone.
Aww. Ooh, cutscene. Sounds.
Yeah, tails are a lot lower pitched.
Aww. Oh. Oh. I'm having feels.
Hi, Brad Godfrey.
He's playing the Lost Woods song.
Oh.
It's him and the fairies. He has a beak. Skull Kid has a beak?
Something. I'm sure it was because he was always playing tricks, so nobody wanted to play with him. But to do what he did just because of that? Once he got his power... Welcome to the stream, J'April.
Hey, J'April. Well, that was a trip.
Whew!
Hey, Skulltula's back here? I assume there's no Skulltula's to,
Not like that, no.
I'm not gonna go here yet. I'm gonna keep exploring where I was.
Okay.
See, like, get my bearings and such. Mm-hmm. Okay, there's a little tunnel, there's this weird... the top thing. There's all these little things still. Whoa! Hey you! I don't know what to do about you.
It is called killing.
I got a
You got a Deku stick! Set it to heal, huh? Deku sticks can burn, whip it out, and do some stuff.
I can only Terry Ken.
I can only Terry Ken.
Dang it! These places used to have money.
Hey, look, a prize.
There's money. Ah! Get you. Hey.
What?
Not cool.
Hey, you got the money.
Nice. That
that's
so
that's
pretty.
That's pretty nice. Yeah, they made things prettier.
That's hecka pretty. There's no, random holes in here, are there?
I have no idea. It's been so long since I played this game.
I killed that thing. Good.
Don't you love their gross faces?
They're nasty.
They're like, teeth. I guess the fairy gave you that.
Oh,
didn't the fairy say to check her out if you become humming again?
Oh, did she?
I think so.
Where was the fairy? Oh, I'm totally wasting time, by the way.
You're always upset.
Can I? I can always?
Well, then you can go back to the very first dawn. You lose all your items that you have, but...
I lose all my items?
Heck! So you hadn't picked them up yet. If you reset time, then you hadn't picked up your items yet.
Okay, we're going with the very first, then we're going to explore Swamp.
Dill.
Which I assume...
Dill Pickles.
Wait, I would love to get a map. I'm gonna get a map first.
Do that.
Alright. Tingle. My bud, my
South
pal.
South Croctown. He's in north.
Yeah. Wait. All right.
You grabbed a pupper.
I grabbed a pupper. This way?
No.
This way.
That way.
Hey, puppy. You're coming with me. Does anybody need a puppy? Oh. Yeah, puppy. Oh. Okay.
I'm gonna have to shoot his balloons. That sounds like a euphemism.
I don't have anything.
Not as a human.
No. So I can't get him down?
Not as a human.
I don't have a mask. Oh, wait, I do have a mask.
It's right there. That was a very loud slam of the drink. Sorry, guys.
It was. Jerk. Whoa! Oh, jeez. apparently that hurts. I did not know that it hurts. I don't have things.
You Dang have it. Your spit.
Oh,
that's
it's
how you
that,
pop the balloons
before.
That's just
my normal attack? Okay.
Yeah, my knees! Ouch!
I broke his knees.
Balls. What's this green clothes? What fairy, sir? Could you by chance be a forest fairy? Oh my! My name is Tingle. I think I am the same as you, sir, a forest fairy. Alas, though I am already age 35. No fairy has come to me yet. My father tells me to grow up and act my age, but why? I tell you, Tingle is the very reincarnation of a fairy. Now while I stand here waiting for a fairy of my own, I sell maps to help out my father. Lucky, lucky, you're so lucky to have a fairy. I know, we should be friends! Yes, yes, in exchange I will sell you a map for cheap as a sign of my friendship.
I like his pen. I will.
Will you buy one of Tingle's maps?
Yes.
Yippee!
You got a map of Clock Town. Now you can find your way around town. The red arrow on the map shows where you entered, and the yellow arrow shows your current location.
Well, call again! Dingle, dingle, curly paw! These are the magic words that Tingle created himself. Don't steal them.
He's like, they're creating themselves. Don't steal them.
Whee!
There he goes. Okay.
Gotta get a good vantage point to draw his maps.
Oh my gosh. Thank freaking goodness. I think I have to go faster. I'm not sure. Alright, oh crap. Where is the fairy?
She's in North Town.
Where it was?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you got that lovely map now. You can just,
I do. And
use
I'm
that
sure
up.
She's this way. Oh my gosh. Why am I stopping? Oh, wait. Does this hurt every time? Okay. Okay.
That would stink if it, like, took a heart of damage each time you transformed.
Really,
Oh, but wait.
What?
You gotta put her back together again. Because she humpty dumped.
Is she in the same place every time? Do we know?
I would think so.
Wait, this is not the way.
No, it looks like a fun playground.
Where am I? No, I'm not that way. Is it over here?
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for that place, pond, where the...
Oh, the laundry
pond,
pond. That's gonna be in the southwest.
There you go.
Yeah.
So basically, according to the map, south left?
Yeah.
Witch, hang on! This is my private property! Don't try using it when I'm not around!
Not south enough.
Not south enough? Whoa, I've never been there before.
West Clocktown? Yeah. All kinds of fun,
okay.
Fun
okay.
Stuff.
Wait, wrong way. What's south? This is south.
There you go.
Okay. Remember that, like, in the daytime she was down here? Yeah, there she is!
Go get it.
Okay. There you are.
Notice how much he says!
And then!
Please, oh,
please get my blade! The monster squirrel kid is broken me apart and is cutting my pieces! Please find your way to return me to the fairy mountain in North Cross Town!
That's gonna be the fairy peace voice.
Yes. That is an appropriate fairy peace. Yikes. Apparently that hurts. I feel so bad.
Got scuttled, though. Deku Gosh has hustle.
Yeah, he does. I like his hustle. It wasn't north, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Making sure I'm not wasting time here. Okay, so my objectives right now are fairy and swamp, right?
Apparently, yeah. Are your powers combined? I am!
Gorgeous!
Does the fairy know?
Oh, Tattle and you, kind young one. Thank you for returning my broken and shattered normal body back to stuff!
I'm just
words. Great fairy magic! Now I can allow me easy weariness as my token of grats.
She said, as you are now, this is all I can do. So you'll have to...
Okay.
Oh, kind young one.
I mean, oh, scattered through the four temples of this land are broken stray fairies like me. Please find a way to save them and return them to their fountains. Surely they will add to your strength. Allow me to grant you something good so that the stray fairies will not fear you.
One of their shrunken heads.
Apparently, she's like, it's my mojo.
Oh, no, it's a mask.
You got the great fairy mask. Wear it or see. Stray fairies will fly to you when you wear it.
That's convenient.
Cool. So maybe you didn't need to be big boyed yet. You'll know you're close to a fairy who's lost in a temple if the mask's hair begins to shimmer.
Whoa.
Come see me whenever your quest has made you weary.
So, should I try taking the mask off and saying hi?
Sure.
Weird that it's like bound to my face strangely.
You like literally are ripping off your face to take off the mask. I just go out and come back in.
Okay.
Because there's no like plays all those lullaby to summon her.
No. Oh my gosh, I have to run all the way out and then all the way back in. Hey, lady!
Hey! Lady!
Okay. If it's nothing new...
Welcome, Gosh. Allow me to ease your weariness.
Mwah! Are you just giving me, like, boo-boo kisses?
I think she's just giving you boo-boo kisses, because she already gave you the mask. We'll see.
Right, okay.
Come see me whenever your quest has made you weary.
Oh, hi, little... I waved to her.
That's cute.
That's super cute. Okay.
I think you have the same hustle as a Deku, but since your legs are smaller, he just has to, like...
It's, 100% cuter?
Yes.
Excuse me.
You slipped on the slide.
I did. I'll have to float up there sometime. Okay, I was going south to the swamp, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
Swamp us into south, it's a southern swamp.
Man, this is gonna be... Like, on one hand, I kind of feel like I'm wasting so much time because... Like, I only have these 3 days. Is it 3 days?
Mm-hmm.
But, like, I can do it over and over again, so I shouldn't really feel bad. But it's, I still feel like I'm wasting time. And I do have to learn how to do the whole Groundhog Day thing.
Yeah.
Or it's like, oh yeah, I have to do that again. It's not just, like, saved or whatever. I need some more money, I think. Do I lose my money?
There is a way to save your money. There is. There is. I'm 100% sure that there is a way to save your money. Night of the first day. 60 hours remain. Here's a nice view of the sunset ocean. Just got a blue bubble hanging out in town.
Oh, it's a bubble! Holy cow!
You've been jinxed! You can't draw your sword!
What the? You serious?
Yeah, blue bubbles are different here.
How do I fix that?
Dabba dee dabba die.
Somebody fix me, please. Whoa. Alright, so that's the observatory. That's in. Wait, what's that? Hello?
That is a dude climbing a tree. Hey, it's the 80s pants man. The guy who's on the rooftop in Kakariko. What the heck is he doing?
Why can't I talk to you?
I don't know. Try knocking him out of the tree. Oh, you got your sword back now.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, come on. Dumb tree.
You know me and trees.
J-Pool, will the song of healing help?
Oh, come on.
Oh, to get unjinxed, maybe. What the heck? Is it just not letting you do it?
I can't do it. I'm doing it perfectly. I promise you that. Okay, ready? Watch. Yeah. Yeah, that's... See?
Yeah, that's weird.
Alright, can't get into the observatory. It's a hole!
Jeepers!
Where am I? Bugs? I know what to do with bugs. I put bugs in bottles.
Bugs in bottles, bottles
but
of bugs.
But I don't have a bottle. Hey, bugs! See? I can roll.
Yeah. Okay.
Is there, like, a double hole in here?
Does
this hole change depending on the day?
I don't know.
Okay. Give me a hint as to where to go that would make sense right now. Just so I'm not wasting time.
Well, you said south.
I am in south.
No, look at the map. You're in east.
Oh. What are these orange dots again?
Probably chests.
Oh! Well, then let me get some chests. I have one right here. apparently it's this.
No, it's on top of that stump.
Oh! Okay. Well, I can do that. No, I can't.
Can you?
You know what I miss? Oh, it's a little thing! I put bugs in there! I miss my hookshot. I miss it so much, I can't get that. Okay. Alright, I am now in Southland. So now I'm going into the swamp. Oh, I bet if I'm a duplicate, I can do on that. I am make word sense.
You're doing a great word sense, make.
Thanks. Okay. Man. Wah! Heck no. Heck. Not now. Tattle.
She'll just tell you stuff about the thing when you start it back.
I'm too fancy! Ah! I can't talk to her now.
Well, because she was only... Like, if you target a bad guy...
It'll pause it?
Yeah, it'll pause it for her to tell you about it.
Okay.
Oh, these wolves.
Oh.
The geese look different. They got like little red eyes.
I'm gonna die.
You can always shield
with R as well.
Oh my gosh,
oh my gosh.
It's more effective if you're targeting than running around.
Oh my gosh. Run away! Run away! I'm gonna die. What should I do?
I don't know.
What if I die?
Then
will
it's
you
game
be...
over. Do you want me to save?
Yes, please. Not gonna bother.
Southern Swamp.
There's a heart piece up there. I can do that.
You can do that.
Oh, Deku dudes. Oh, I should be a Deku here. Huh. Alright, let me at that, please.
Nice strategic withdrawal, says J-Pril. Swamp tourist information ahead.
Oh, excellent. I could use some tourism facts. Yes, sir?
Thanks for stopping! You're not from here, are you? I sell magic beans to Deku Scrubs, but I'd really like to leave my hometown. I'm hoping to find some success in a livelier place. But to open a business in another place, you need to go through the proper channels first. Do you know what I mean?
I guess permission? Okay.
Sorry, but I must get back to business.
That just means there's an item you can give him to make him do something.
Okay.
Whenever it says, press start to do stuff.
You didn't understand my problem. Oh well, don't pay it any heed.
I feel so bad for him every single time.
Thanks for stopping by. I'm doing business at Deku Scrub Circle. Actually, I want to do business at the palace, but there's this big octopus and... Well, nothing really can be done about it, so I set up shop here. Do you know what magic beans are, sir? I'll sell you one for 10 rupees.
Sure.
Do you need any?
I do.
Oh, you don't know how to use magic beans? Then I guess I can't sell you any.
I heckin' do.
Apparently not.
If I can get up there. Oh, wait. I'm a Deku.
You're the cutest little shuffle.
I do.
Oh. So there's a statue over there with an owl. You should investigate it. It'll help the game a lot.
Okay. Except I hear that. Oh, it's just that thing over there. It's still.
You hold this. I mean. And you hold the sacred sword, link proof of our encounter.
Okay. Oh, I just have to take it off. It's fine.
Take it all off.
Hello. No!
That's the wrong button.
It was the wrong button. Okay. Take it off. Again. I'm just giving him so much pain. This one. So I hit the owl.
Sup?
Sup?
Hey, bro! Hey, bro!
You can save your progress and quit here. When you reselect your file, my face will appear by your file name.
Okay.
This indicates that the next time you reopen your file, you'll resume playing at this very place and time with your current status. Warning, if you reopen this owl file, then reset without saving at an owl statue, you'll lose the progress you've saved here. The next time you open the file, you'll restore it to day one with the status you had when you last saved using the swamp town.
I'm so confused.
Save your progress up to this point and quit playing.
Well, no. But that's how you would do it.
Am I bowing?
He has a... No, you're panting.
Oh.
He does have a little trouble pop.
Who does? Oh, he does. I shouldn't do the timer healing one. I don't have a thing for him yet. Yes. Sucks only having 3 hearts. Okay.
It's just the Deacon Baba again.
Okay, so I'm in the swamp. I was supposed to go to the swamp, but why was I supposed to go to the swamp?
Well, you should ask the tourist people.
But... Oh, I can go inside! For some reason, I have it in my head that I can't go inside any of these houses.
Dude, you will get nowhere in the game if you don't go inside every single door you see.
Okay.
Tourist information.
That does not look like a deacon.
Ah, that's the stuff, says April. Well-timed fairy.
Blimey, where is he? That spoiled child is off playing hooky again. A child his age has no business searching for fairies.
Oh my gosh.
Is this his dad?
I think this is Tingle's dad.
Oh no.
Oh, welcome. Well then, why don't you show me the pictograph you've taken?
What the heck? I totally forgot about this. Duno has...
Oh, is this your first time entering the pictograph contest? Well, the Swamp Terror Center is currently holding a pictograph contest. My head does this when I talk. It's open to all ages, from children to adults. For nice pictographs taken in the swamp, a free boat cruise will be awarded as a special prize.
So you gotta take nice pictures in the swamp.
So it's basically like Pokemon picture take.
Yeah, it's like, here's Pokemon Snap section.
So would you like to enter our contest? Oh, but to enter you first must take the boat cruise.
Catch 22, my boy.
Seriously.
Boat cruise reservations are handled at the window over there. If you're interested, go for a ride.
Can I get this for free? At all? Whoa, she's freaking out.
Welcome, Nacho Libri 14.
Hey, Nacho Libri. Librai. Library? Nacho Library?
Libri.
Is that not a thing I can do?
You can speak.
Old Coon's Boat Cruise ticket office closed.
Kaume.
Oh, Kaume. Oh, yes.
Wasn't that?
That was one of the witches. Please inquire with the magic hag's potion shop near the edge of the swamp.
There's the swamp. Okay. Okay. Edge of the swamp.
Bing dong. Oh, there doesn't anymore? That's a shame.
You died.
I touched the bottom. Yay.
Dawn of the second day. 48 hours remain.
Nacho Libri has this game on their Nintendo.
I am hearing creepy sounds. Oh, it disappears. I guess that's so I don't drown as Deku. Oh, I don't have the
should
map.
Read the signs. The signs are good.
Oh, right.
They tell you where things are.
Magic Hags Potion Shop.
That's where I wanted to go anyway.
That was weird.
Too late. And very. Whoa. Hey! Hey! I thought you guys, like, died and went to heaven. Maybe it's their, like, big sister or little sister or something.
Woohoo!
Bye. What? I just got here! Why would you leave? Oh yeah, it rains on the second day. I'm learning something. Oh, there's a map. There's a thing over here. Oh crap.
Do it. You killed the hag in the future.
Oh yeah.
Not yet. Please feel free to take our fresh spring water home with you, swamp tourist.
Need a bottle for that. These are enormous spots.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm just gonna collect as much money as I can so I can get maps. Do I keep my maps or do I have to always get the maps?
I don't
new?
Remember. I think you keep them. Do you want any of this jazz, by the way?
Ew.
The cucumber lime.
Hello? Anybody home?
Magic Hags Potion Shop. Yay, it's their music! Their brooms there, that's wonderful. Here this is, by the way, if you want to add it. Apparently could have speak at someone there.
Where?
How about the front desk? The button said speak. Oh. You see? Going out back to your watch on a little errand. Kotake, the manager.
It just took me outside.
I just kicked you outside.
Okay, that's where I came from. That, I think that's where she went.
That's what it looked like, yeah.
That one. Okay, I'm just gonna take a flying leap.
Woods of Mystery, beware of ferocious turtles.
That's not usually what people...
That's, not what
about.
I usually think of when, that monkey is, a happy little monkey.
Truly. Yalala! I've decided I don't like it.
Okay.
He's so cute!
Follow me!
Well, we're gonna let me crash.
You need me for something? Could you by chance be a boat cruise passenger? It's unfortunate, but Koma is missing. Help me look for her.
Yeah. Where am I going? Okay. I assume this is some type of Lost Woods environment.
Would seem.
It looks like they totally just repainted
the
Lost
Woods.
Woods,
basically. I don't know.
Yep. He didn't happen to have a map of the swamp, did he? Is that in the list?
Oh no, it was on his list. Yeah,
it was on his list?
Clock Town and then Southern Swamp.
I might just go there and get the map, because I...
Do it.
Unless this really is a Lost Woods scenario, it's not going to do me much good. But, you know, Maps and me, I can always use
They go map. Way back.
Maps and me.
Get quest.
Whoa, where am I? Where am I? Where am I?
Yeah, the grocery shop.
Where is out? This is out? This is out. I remember that. Nine. Oh, go.
Go! Ghost.
Wait. Do I recognize this land? Yes. That's a big old flower. That's a frog. Oh crap, I am so lost. That one was just showing. That was just from the intro. No, no, there's an octopus. Okay. Hey, Froggy. Can you talk to me?
You just shove him into the water.
This is my log now. Get out of here.
What do I do with you? Okay, totally wasting time. I am in entirely the wrong place. And I can't get on here, and I can't look on the sign. Oh, I'm kind of frustrated. I am sorry, everyone. Okay, that's nice.
You're too happy for the defense.
I clearly am. But if I was a Deacon Kid, I'd totally make it work.
Okay, good.
Where am I?
Yeah,
there's Deacon Man. Hi. Missed you. Oh, gosh, it's forever. No. No. Go! I managed to talk to the E. Okay.
There he is.
Tangle, what are you doing here?
Hanging out.
I'm gonna have to painfulize.
Oh, my wrist just cracked. Delicious.
Okay.
Sir? Hello, Mr. Fairy. Would you buy one of Tangle's maps? Woodfall, 20 rupees. Snowhead, 40.
Woodfall is here.
Oh, this is Woodfall? Yeah. Okay.
Yippee!
You got a map of Woodfall. Now you can find your way around the swamp. The red arrow on the map shows where you entered. Yellow arrow shows your current location.
Well, call again. Tangle, Tangle, go to Limpa!
Here you go, you got a map.
Sir? Hello, Mr. Fairy. Will you buy one of Tango's maps?
Should just do it?
Yeah, sure.
Yippee!
You got a map of Snowhead, now you can blah blah blah. Here's a map. Mountains.
Well, call again. Tango, Tango, go to Limpa!
I love you. You're so weird. Okay. All right.
Yeah, look at that map.
Ah. Okay.
I don't think it hurts when he puts on the mask. I think it's just an intense experience. Either that or he's losing his mind.
Little hops.
A little easier.
A little faster than swimming, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. this is the way of the lady.
The way of the lady.
The way of the lady.
Oh, that's cool.
I swear this is faster.
Do it.
I totally swear. Alright. Don't let like him.
Night of the second day.
That was a very fast 36 day.
36 hours remain.
That was a very fast day. Oh, wait, what the fuck? It is a Lost Woods scenario. I don't have a map for here.
Oh, poop.
Okay, monkey, show me where to go. It changes every time.
Really?
Yeah.
That bites.
Get west. You can do it. Thanks, Nacho Libre.
Whoa! Oh, I found her! Yay! I did a thing!
Help me!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
End of the Woods of Mystery. This way to the entrance. End of the Woods of Mystery. This way to the entrance. End of the Woods of Mystery. This way to the entrance. Maybe if you could go back to her.
Wait.
Expected that to work.
Oh, okay. Should I try this on healing again? That's what they say.
Yeah, give it a shot. All Maybe right. try it as a human. I don't know.
I'll try it as a human. Stop. I can think about this. Thanks, Nacho Libre. Didn't work.
No dice. Maybe you talk to her sister.
Alright. Yo!
Oh, yes, lady. Here we go.
Ah, there we go.
I was just busy minding my own business, picking mushrooms, when bam, I got hit from behind. That pesky skull kid. Did he think an old hag wouldn't recognize him if he hit his face? Oh, ow, to think he's that powerful and now I can't even move.
Aww.
Her arm is like behind her back.
She's going, ow, ow,
you,
ow.
Don't you have anything that gives you energy?
I do. Rockstar, cucumber lime, energy, and electrolytes.
It tastes terrible.
What is this for no help? I say you're not at all what you make yourself out to be.
Oh,
hey.
Excuse me. I am the hero of time. Watch who you're talking to. Okay.
So that way will be a good way to go. You'll go talk to the other wench, yeah.
Okay.
I'm not sure which way she is.
This way, I guess.
Wow, that's good. What the heck?
Which way, this way?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Dang it. Okay, now just go back in and then follow the monkey and he'll lead you to the first one. Talk to her.
Monkey! Monkey! Monkey!
Monkey man, take me to the place, little monkey man. Monkey man.
Monkey!
Forward left.
Oh my gosh.
Right, forward left. Okay, now talk to this lady face.
Okay.
Did you need me for something?
Okay. Forward, left, right.
What's that? The skull kid got to kill me! Now That's ridiculous. If it's just a skull kid, then what harm could he possibly do?
Did you look at the sky today? That's what harm he could possibly do.
Oh, well, if that's true, then take this potion to her. This isn't good.
You got a bottle of red potion. Red potion replenishes health after using the potion. Save the bottle for storing things.
Yes, I can store bugs and then I can put them in holes and it'll be great.
On the select item screen, set it to blah, then press that button.
I'm heading back to the potion shop for now, so I'm counting on you.
Finally did a thing. Oh, man.
Eesh!
Okay.
Now don't drink it yet. You gotta go give it to the lady.
No, I'm not drinking this thing. That would suck. Then I have to go back and do a thing.
So okay. Go to which one everyone's... No, go in.
Go in?
Go to whichever place here's the monkey. So not that one.
I think it's this one. Well, at least there'll be another monkey. Monkey!
Okay, so, forward.
Monkey. Forward.
Left.
Left. No, monkey.
Right.
That's where Kami is. Okay, now what?
Forward, left, right, right. Forward. Left, right, right, forward.
Where'd he go? This
right.
Way?
Yep. Forward, left, right, forward, right.
Okay.
So talk at her and then he'll say, like, don't you have an idol? And then you throw the item at her face.
Hey, that's me.
Ow, ow, yeow! Don't you feel obligated to help a sign when you see one?
Well, yeah.
So now you just hit the button. Yeah.
Do you want this, please?
That color, that smell, that's definitely Kotake's.
Swipe!
Thanks.
That's amazing.
Ooh, feel the energy flow! Kame is revived!
I'm gonna take over the world!
Yeah!
Whoa.
You saved me! I'm the swamp tour guide. I run the boat cruise, so come by if you want a free ride.
I'd love to, lady, but the world's gonna end.
Hi!
So...
Channel's like, whoa. Steroids, seriously. I will tell you something that you will like. And
yes.
It is, where you can save your rupees.
Yes.
West.
Ah! Ah!
You have strength.
Oh, wait, what's a monkey voice?
You have strength, powers, rope. Me been watching you. Lately, this swamp filled with poison water.
Oh no!
Temple above waterfall streams. Brother, go to temple. But brother, no able to find temple entrance. Temple for Deku only.
Eh.
Brother captured by Deku. Now in palace. Help!
Aww. I should not be doing another thing right now. No!
I pulled the weeds! You're proud of me, monkeys?
So proud.
Monkeys should have troll accents. I like that. We'll do troll accents for the monkeys.
I agree. Okay.
Okay, so we can either save that for next time and go save your rupees, because I know you like rupees.
Yeah, let's save my rupees, and we'll worry about this next time.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, the Zoras sound like elves.
Yeah.
They're very, like, airy and proper.
Okay, save Monkey Bro. At Deku Temple. Deku Palace, I guess?
Yeah.
And what's my next thing? Take tour.
Yeah, boat tour.
Don't even remember why I had to go there. Alright, lead me, guide me.
Go to Clock Town.
Clock Town.
Too fat for lily pads.
I am too fat.
Swim around them, otherwise you're gonna keep climbing on them.
No!
Shoving them into the ground as time ticks away.
Oh my gosh, this is simultaneously like an awesome game and a horrible game for me. Like, I guess it's good because it forces me to, like, stay on task. But, I like adventuring. Oh, this is that land that, like, has the, Dragon Force. Wolves!
This is the land that has the dragon. Well, at least at nighttime it does. I mean, right now I'm not seeing any.
It's got gooberfish. Literal gooberfish. Okay, terminal field. I am go through tunnel.
Yeah.
Does this serve a purpose? I am going to Clock Town, right?
Yeah.
I'll ask you about that later, Chattel.
What are these green jello blobs?
I will not make a jello for that.
No.
Moon's coming. Okay, where am I going?
West.
West. West. West. Oh, the moon's gonna kill me, isn't it?
And then just,
go up the
talk
stairs?
At all the people and things.
These guys?
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Hello.
Hey there, little guy! I want you to deposit some rupees! Nowadays, even if people have money, they don't deposit any! Nothing! Nothing! So for a limited time, I'll give you a special gift based on how much you deposit! For example, if you deposit 200 rupees, you'll get an item that holds a lot of rupees!
Oh, interesting. Okay.
So what'll it be? Deposit rupees, alright, so... How much?
All of it.
Yeah, do it.
Alright.
Really? Are you really depositing 80 rupees? Seriously? That's a lot! A lot! A lot! So, little guy, what's your name? Gosh, is it?
Oh, I didn't even think about implications of this voice being racist. I'm sorry.
Got it! I won't forget your deposits! Let me stamp you on my special ink! Too late! Hey, relax! It doesn't leave any marks and it's not gonna hurt!
Bonk.
Now I'll know you when I see you. All right, little guy. Now I've got a total of 80 rupees from you. Come back in the deposit some after you save up a bunch.
Night of the final day. 12 hours remain.
What's this? You need something on a day like this? You haven't evacuated yet? You're amazing, little guy. What do you want?
Nothing really.
Is that so? Come back in the deposit some after saving up a bunch.
Okay.
So yeah,
save it there.
Yeah, you want to just reset the time? Unless you want to start the next episode with 12 hours remaining.
No, I don't. I didn't know you could just reset whenever you want. So I don't have to fight him every time?
Nah.
Oh, nice. Okay. Wait, no. Hold on.
Oh, you want to do it as in
style? I want to do it in style. All right? It might hurt. It honestly hurts me every time I have to do that. Okay. So musical. Yes. Do I have my maps?
I hope.
We'll find out.
See that? Yeah, your Deku Nuts and Deku Sticks flew away, so you don't get to keep, like, ammo and items like that.
Okay. So that's what that is. Do I have a map?
Whoa,
give me creeps.
72 hours.
South Clock Town.
I am covered with goosebumps. Ha. Huh. Okay.
Yeah, look, you got your map still.
Yes! Okay, yes! I have nothing to worry about. We will begin again next time, possibly not next Friday. We might have something going on then.
Friday?
Yeah.
I know next Saturday is going to be at a different time.
Yeah.
The heck is that? Oh, that's Cafe Rio. Hello, Cafe Rio. Oh, right. We'll keep y'all posted. So next week, it's not going to be at 8 o'clock either day.
Oh, yeah.
So, but it'll probably just be like earlier.
Oilier.
But yeah, thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys.
You's all's wonderful. Peace out.
Peace, my little ones.